Gentlemen, welcome to MTN Project Fame West Africa Season 8, The Next. Introducing your hosts, Bolale and Joseph!
Hello, West Africa. My name is Joseph Benjamin.
And my name is Bolale Olukani.
Welcome to MTN Project Fame West Africa Season 8.
The Next.
Thank you. Now, yesterday was bittersweet as Joy, Chiki, and Oluchi were eliminated from the show. Let's take a quick look at how that went down. Okay, West Africa, the results are here. The six contestants with the lowest number of viewers' votes are Kumi, Joy, Pearl, Arawa, Oluchi, Chike.
Say you, and I'll say me. Say it for always.
Say it for always.
Naturally.
I give my hand to you with all my heart. I can't wait to live.
Tonight,
Arewa.
We're saving Pearl.
Ada, please reveal the name of the contestant that you would like to save tonight.
We have a tie. And the tiebreaker is the contestants who, right as of now, has got the most public votes. And that contestant is Ada. You'd have to decide from amongst the two who you will be saving.
Congratulations, Kumi. Last night was very emotional, but we wish Chike, Oluchi, and Joy all the very best in their musical careers. But of course, the show has to go on.
That's right, the show has to go on. Speaking of which, let's welcome the Project Fame faculty, starting off with the Academy Principal, Joke Silva. That same vein, let's welcome the Music Director, Ben O'Bewe. Last but certainly not the list, the voice coach, Ige.
You guys are looking great. Now moving on to our judges. Of course, we have TY Mix in the house.
That's right.
And the ever dapper looking Ade Bantu. and the lovely BB Brew.
Thank you very much.
Welcome.
And of course, you have to give it up for the Project Fame band Adrenaline. And last but not least, of course, you guys love to clap the most for yourselves. Give it up for yourselves.
You make our shows interesting. Thank you. And we would also want to appreciate our online family for their constant support and engagement. We got some interesting comments this week. Let's check that out.
All right. I love the comments we receive from all of our viewers. This first one says, I pledge my allegiance to MTN to faithfully make sure that all my family and friends use no other network. Sincerely speaking, I will not like to lie. This network with human feelings, listening always to the cry of the masses and bringing Anderson back. That's right. It's indeed the most trusted network.
Okay. MTN, you guys are doing a great job. Keep it up. Mommy J, you're indeed a great mother. May God keep blessing you. Uncle Ben, I love what you're doing with the contestants in the academy. Keep up the good work. And also, Missy Gay, I love your voice. It's so beautiful.
This is another comment that we have here, and it says, Project Fame is a gift. I'm happy that it's happening in my era. It's wonderful.
The next says, MTN Project Fame is really helping talents. I'm happy at how the contestants are getting better at performing and using their sweet voices. Awesome.
Okay. Wow. Thank you so much for those comments. Please keep the beautiful comments coming in. And of course, if you are yet to join us on social media, please use this time to join us. All the addresses are scrolling across your screen right now.
That's right. We can't wait to hear from all of you.
All right. This is going to be an amazing show. And if you want to be part of our live show, all you have to do is join us on all of our online platforms. And you should hurry up and make sure that you follow us on our website and make our website your homepage.
You can also experience the Academy on weekdays through our daily shows on several television stations across Africa.
Also get live access to the Academy by logging onto the streaming on the Get TV page.
That's right. There's also a TV channel, Get TV Channel 129 on Star Times, where we'll bring you exclusive Project Fame content. You don't want to miss it out.
No,
it's a lot
you don't.
Of fun.
Now, tonight is going to be a special show. The contestants are actually going to be treating you to two sets of songs. That's right, two. Aren't you guys excited?
Mm-hmm.
We have soft rock and we have alternative African songs.
Yeah, that's right. We'll start with soft rock and it promises to be entertaining. So sit back, get ready. We'll be right back after this quick commercial break. Stay with us.
Project Fame. What a feeling.
I know him.
And I tell her every day. Yeah, I know. When I compliment her, she won't believe me. And it's so sad to think that she don't see what I see. But every time she asks me, do I look okay? I say, when I see your face.
Enjoy the most friendly internet plans from MTN.
MTN, everywhere you go.
By voting, you help your favorite contestant win mouth-watering prizes. The third runner-up goes home with 2 million naira. The second runner-up wins 2 million naira and a brand new saloon car. The first runner-up wins 3 million naira and a mid-size saloon car. The winner of MTN Project Fame West Africa Season 8 will go home with 5 million naira, a brand new SUV, and a recording contract worth millions of naira. MTN Project Fame West Africa Season 8, the next for fame, fortune, and glory. What a feeling!
Welcome back. To start the soft rock music selection is Arawa, and she was singing Runaway by The Corrs. A round of applause for her.
Project Fame, what a feeling.
Hello, West Africa. Hello, Nigeria. I'm singing a song by The Corrs. And this song is one song that I love so much because it just takes you to a place of peace and love, so much love. And that's all I feel in my heart for you all, my fans. So I'm dedicating the song to every one of you out there who have been supporting me.
Project Faith! What a feeling!
We're going to have the judges and faculty comment after their second performance, so we're just going to keep rolling. All right, our next performer is Kumi, and she's going to be singing a song by a performer, artist rather, that actually just recently came to Nigeria. She's singing Killing Me Softly by Lauryn Hill. A round of applause for her.
Project Faith, what a feeling.
Hello. I'm here, I'm still in the academy, and I can't thank God enough. Yes, it's been amazing. This week we are doing soft rock, and I'll be doing something by Lauryn Hill. It's a very lovely song. I wouldn't want to say I have any challenges because I'm just enjoying the song, and I want you to enjoy it with me. For Mami J, Miss Ige, Uncle Ben, and Miss Lovett, I just want to thank you so much for everything you're teaching me. I just can't get enough. Thank you. Sit back and enjoy this performance.
What a feeling!
great. Another round of applause for Kumi, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. All right, up next to perform is Ada singing How Do I Live Without You by Leanne Rimes. A round of applause for her.
Hey, beautiful people, it's your girl, Ada. This week, I'm going to be doing an amazing song by Leanne Rimes.
How do I get through a night without you?
The song is beautiful. It's a song of love, of passion, a little bit of insecurity, and a little bit of desperation here and there, but I know that I will be able to pull this song off because I think I've had my fair share of all of that. In a way. So I hope you guys will love it. Love me, because I always love you. Mwah. Thank you so much.
Project Faith. What a feeling.
How do I get through a night without you? If I had to live without you, what kind of life would that be? Oh, if you ever leave, without you, there'd be no sun in my sky, there would be no love in my life, be no world left for me, and I, baby, I don't know. If I lost you, if you ever leave, baby, you would take away everything. I need you with me. Baby, don't you know that you're everything good in my life? Hey, tell me now, how do I live without?
Performing I Said I Loved You But I Lied by Michael Bolton. A round of applause for him.
Hello everyone. So I'm still here in the competition. Man, sometimes it's really surreal, like really very unbelievable. I just feel like I'm really blessed to still be here. And I just want to say thank you to the judges for actually bringing me back and everyone who supported me. So the first song I'm doing today is a soft rock song by the almighty power ranger vocalist Michael Bolton. Oh boy, it's not a small something. You know, it's really an amazing song. It talks about love. It talks about how much you can love a person. And, you know, like when you don't have enough words to describe the love, man, I'm hoping to put all that emotion into my performance today. Thanks to Uncle Ben, Miss Iggy, and Mommy Jish. They've helped me with a lot of emoting, and Miss Lovett as well, with dance and choreography and everything. It's going to be an amazing performance. Just watch out.
Project Faith. What a feeling.
You are the candle, love the flame, a fire that burns through wind and rain. Shine your light on this heart. Came to me like the dawn through the night, just shining like the sun. Out of my dreams and into my life, you are the one, you are the one.
contestants are on fire tonight. It's so good to see them doing so well. Our next performer is Pearl, and she is going to be singing The First Cut is the Deepest by Sheryl Crow.
Project Faye, what's a feeling?
Hello, West Africa. This is Pearl, and I'm going to be doing a song by Sheryl Crow. It's a song about heartbreak and how hard it is to start over when you've been broken by someone.
I would have given you all of my heart.
I'm not a sadist, but I'm really looking forward to doing this song because it's my kind of song. I hope you guys enjoy it.
Project Faye, what's a feeling?
Awesome. The next performer is Dane Day, and he'll be singing, wait for it, he'll be singing Night Shift by Commodore.
Project Faye, what's a feeling?
It's Dane Day. Hello, West Africa. First of all, I want to say a massive thank you to you guys for your love and your support and keeping me here till now. This week, I'm going to be doing a soft rock song from the Commodores. And it's basically about me trying to remember friends that I have lost. And the way I can tap into this is I used to have a friend who was an amazing singer, and I lost him to unfortunate circumstances. So that's what I'm going to be using to help me emote with this song. Hope you guys enjoy it. Thank you.
Project Faye, what's a feeling?
It seems like yesterday. when we were working out.
Jackie,
you set the world on fire. You gave a gift that I, your love, it lifted us higher and higher. Keep it up, and we'll be there at your side. Oh, say you will sing your songs forevermore. Gonna be some sweet
sound coming out
on the night shift. Oh, I bet you're full of pride. It's gonna be a long, but it's gonna be alright.
On the night shift,
you found another home. I know you're not alone.
On the night shift,
you found another home. I know you're not alone.
Okay, the last performer for this installment is Jeff. That's right. And he'll be singing Will You Be There by Michael Jackson. A round of applause for him.
What's a feeling?
Hello, West Africa. It's your boy, Jeffrey. This week, I'll be doing a song by Michael Jackson. Michael Jackson, he's the king of pop, he's the king of music, he's the king of everything. It's a wonderful song that has so much emotions in it. It's a song of expectancy, it's a song of vulnerability, everything. So it's just a complete song. And you know it's Michael Jackson, so I'll do my best to make sure I do something with the song, Michael Jackson, and just do my best and enjoy myself in the song and put myself in his place. And yeah, and I hope you guys enjoy it and think about me in the song, not Michael Jackson. Thank you very much.
Project Fame, what's a feeling?
Hold me like the River Jordan, and I will then say to thee, you are my friend. Carry me like you are my brother. Love me like a mother. Will you be there? But they told me a man should be faithful, and what we're not able, and fight till the end. But I'm only human.
Heard 7 performances of soft rock songs from our talented contestants. Now move on to the alternative African songs category right after this quick commercial break. Stay with us.
Welcome to the first ever National Talkathon. Today, we will discover which plan truly allows you talk for much, much longer. Oh yes, I see them warming up, and all the plans are represented. Some of them claiming double a woofs, and others even cooler discounts. Ha 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 ha! Representing MTN is the MTN Betato plan. You get 3 times any credit you load to talk all you like to all networks. Let's see who wins today. And they're off. They're talking and talking. And oh, this is spectacular. MTN Betato is the last plan standing. Amazing! MTN Betatalk is the real MVP, the authentic more value plan.
Text BT to 131 to get 3 times every credit you load so you can talk all you like to any network.
MTN, everywhere you go.
And I tell her every day. Yeah, I know when I compliment her, she won't believe me. And it's so sad to think that she don't see what I see. But every time she asks me, do I look okay? I say, when I see your face.
Enjoy the most friendly internet plans from MTN.
MTN, everywhere you go.
Welcome back to MTN Project Fame West Africa Season 8. Now, the first half of the show, we heard alternative soft rock songs, but now it's time for African alternative songs. Now, we're starting off with Arewa, and she's going to be singing Ife Wagbona by Tiwa Savage. A round of applause for her.
Hello, people. It's your girl, Arewa. I'll be performing a song by Tiwa Savage. Oh, my God. You know, Tiwa Savage is not an easy act to follow, but I'm going to try my very best to make sure that I deliver that song. And when she listens to it, wherever she is, she's proud of it. You know, and this song is a song about love. Again, it's a song that expresses how you feel inside about people who have been there for you, who have stood by you. So I've been having some difficulties with how to, like, express, you know, this song in the best way, and as well make sure that my vocals are still intact. You know, I'm still struggling with it, but, you know, I really hope that at the end of the day I'm able to bring out something beautiful from it all. I really hope you guys like it.
Project Fame, what a feeling.
The time don't come more. Cause I'm flying high. His name is all over my heart. Cause don't be lying. Nothing can tear us apart. Bo, 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 bo. Nothing to you. My bo, 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 bo. I can die for you. I must be the luckiest girl in the world. Cause you chose me to share this love in your world. Oh yeah, baby, oh, take my hand, let's go. I'm ready to love my boo like there's no tomorrow. A long time ago, I must have done something good. So I'm thanking my God, he loves me the way that it should. Me
performance. Amazing job, Arewa. All right, now it's time to hear comments from our judges and faculty. I know for a while we were kind of like happy that we didn't hear from you guys, possibly. So, judges, what did you think of Arewa's performance?
Ogbono, ogbono, ogbono.
All right, let's get to business. I'll talk about your first performance, you know, when you did the Runaway song. One of the things I like about you is that you're very deliberate in everything you do, you know. You're thorough, you know, like you follow every single note to the last. You know, you don't leave everything, you don't leave anything by chance, you know. And I really like that about you, you know. And one of the things I also appreciate about you is that in every song you do, there's an effort. There's, you know, you always want to outdo what you've done before. You always want to bring something fresh. You're sensitive to people who are listening to you. You don't just rely on your voice alone, you know. If you need to dance, you dance. If you need to do something, you do. If you need to flirt with me, you flirt. You know, you just... Arewa, I like what you've done tonight. I love what you've done tonight. Well done, well done, and well done.
Such very words from T.Y., you know? Yes, we understand. It's okay. Faculty, over to you guys.
Arewa, you made T.Y. blush. You made Joseph Benjamin jealous.
Really? Really?
All in one performance. Wow. You know, the thing I like about you, just to add to what T.Y. said, is this. Apart from everything else he said, I like the fact that you understand songs and you know what to do with your songs. Because the first one was a soft, beautiful, breezy, airy performance. I mean, that was what was needed. And that was what you gave. So there's power in control. But this one, you flirted with T.Y., man. You made a black man blush. You made this other black man jealous. Please, let there not be fights in this place because of you. Well done, my love. You did good.
Okay, so it goes beyond being entertained and enjoying her performance, ladies and gentlemen. If she's your favorite contestant, she needs your votes. And how'd you do that? Text the number 3 to 306 if you're watching us in Nigeria. That's right. Viewers in Ghana, text 3 to 1745 so she can keep being hot. Thank you very much, Arewa. Over to you, Bolanle.
All right. Thank you very much, Joseph. Our next performer is Kumi, and she's going to be singing a very interesting song. It's a song called Adonai by Sarkodie, featuring Castro. Round of applause for her.
What a feeling.
Charlie, you know Simani no be problem. This week is on, man. If I don't have fun this week, I don't know who will have fun. I'm going back to Ghana, back to my roots today. I'll be doing something by Sarkodie and Castro. Kashu, where are you? Oh, where are you? Pacho, bra, 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 bra. Oh my gosh, I just can't wait for this. Yes, it's been an amazing thing. Oh my God, I don't know what to say. I just want you to sit back and enjoy this. Ghana for Mushaho, Pacho, Meninje, why? Enjoy this.
Project Fame! What a feeling!
Yeah, you know, say, man, you know, be problem. I bet it, Paul, bet it. Let's go, come.
Hallelujah.
Ha.
Hallelujah.
Let's go.
Hallelujah.
Aha. Hallelujah. Make me single.
Hallelujah.
Oh yeah.
Hallelujah.
Yeah. To help me single. Everybody get up, get up. Let's do this. Ha. Yeah. Now me fi say me hear say. Ha. Now me say me mama samba. Hey. I wish you make a clap me fair moon to no. I'ma say my wife me ni dama. Ha. When in the world, ha. Now we see my son Sally, ha. For whom we are now with your show, I bet you when you bomb me so pen, I was to wine for you, ha ha. Oh no, 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 Miss Anno, ha. I bet you who be too, too, yeah. Man, I was a me, young junkie, no, someone I was now, shame on you too. I bet you what we saw before, only youngie, piano. When I need to say monkey, if I detect, I just say you're hungry. Why you young, I would ask you to have a sleep. Bam, one, your man, you know, you do. Baba God, eh? Baba, you be too much, eh? Baba God, eh? Baba, you be too much, eh? Baba God, eh? Baba, you be too much, eh? Baba God, 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 eh?
What did you think?
Hey,
what did you guys think?
Why, dear, you made us proud. Thank you. Okay, you know what, child? We're so happy we saved you. Because, you know, we've watched you grow. You are maturing. You're maturing so wonderfully. You've taken everything, every step, every criticism, every lesson, everything you've been taught, and you brought it in as a total package. You're making us happy. You're making us proud. Every time we see you, we are happy. Thank you. And thank you so much for that beautiful tune. We are so proud of you. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Kumi faculty, what did you think?
Refer to your first song, you totally killed it. You performed, you sang, you did everything. Everything was in place. This one, you. I've shown the whole world that you are not sluggish. You are a total performer. Nigeria, you too much!
Awesome, awesome. Well done, Kumi, well done. Well, like we said earlier, it goes beyond just being entertained and enjoying the performance. They need your votes. If Kumi is your favorite contestant and you want to see her go very far, and of course, go home with those juicy prizes, text 14 to 306 if you're watching us in Nigeria. Viewers in Ghana, text 14 to 1745. Let's see those fingers. Yes, right, 14 to 1745. Thank you very much. Thank you, Kumi. Over to you, Balele.
All right, thank you very much, Joseph.
You can leave the stage, Kumi. Thank you very much, love.
Thank you very much, Joseph. Now, our next performer is Ada, and she's going to be singing My Darling by Tiwa Savage.
What a feeling.
Okay, everybody, you're gay after again. This time, I'm doing a song by our beloved auntie, Tiwa Savage. This song is too big. It is too, too big. I hope that I can make Tiwa Savage proud because it's an amazing song. It's a song about love. It's a song about feelings, emotions, everything. And trust me, please, I love you guys. This song is for you, for everybody that is in love in the world. This song is dedicated to you guys. I hope you love it just as much as I love it. Thank you, guys.
Project Fame.
What a feeling.
Tell me, tell you, I do anything for love.
that was amazing. Judges, what did you think?
Ada, you love the stage and the stage loves you. You know, let's start with your first song and I'll connect it. What I appreciate is how you're able to connect with the emotional depths of your material. You know, the first song, you were totally in character from the first tone. Now you came here flirting. Even before you opened your mouth, you already set the tone. And then you went all the way, very thorough, you know? And then what I like is the fact that you challenge yourself as a performer. So, you know, I can sing. So you say, let me add something to the mix. And you go all the way. You're moving, you're singing, and you have breath control. Because it looks all easy to us here, all the moves. And then with those shoes, I kept on thinking, hey, I hope this goes well, you know? So you definitely are a risk taker. I want to see more of that. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Faculty.
Ada, you know something? When you came on for that first performance, your total inhabitation you inhabited it in a way that showed, one, your love for the material, and then not only the love for the material, but the love of what you could do with the material. That was what we just saw, your dexterity, your total, your dexterity and total control of technicality. That's what we got. Then we come to the second performance. And excuse me, exactly what you said, that deft footwork, very fast, Fred Astaire. Oh, my darling baby, you took it away. We are a total entertainer. Well done.
Oh, okay. We can go on and on. Oh, my word, Ada. See what you just done to Mommy J? So much, such expressions. Well, okay. The heat is on. Yes, it is, ladies and gentlemen. It goes beyond being entertained. She needs your votes. That's right, if you want to see her win this. And how'd you do that? Text 1 to 306 if you're watching us in Nigeria. For viewers in Ghana, text 1 to 1745. Awesome. Thank you very much, Ada. A round of applause for her. She needs to stage. Over to you, Bonale.
Thank you very much, Joseph. All right, next performing is Anderson, and he is going to be singing. Anderson will be singing Oyi by Flavor.
What a feeling.
So it's me again, back again this time around with Mr. Flavor Nabani. I'm doing Oyi. It's an amazing song. It's really, really smooth and, you know, just my type of stuff, you know. But the challenge this week is, you know, I got to do some, you know, grinding and whining on that. It's not a challenge anyways, but, you know, it's just it's a new thing to, you know, be doing. It's like me getting to a new, you know, kind of. So, yeah, I'm waiting to actually, you know, get on that stage and show you guys that I actually can do some stuff on the dance floor and everything. I know it's going to be an amazing performance anyway, so just watch out. Thank you very much.
Project Faye, what a feeling.
See how they catch cold. Mind they love right here. How you living today? My tomato drops here. I don't think about you. You they make me they wonder. Because you love me so, so tender. But now I am darling. Cause hair is so, so boring. For a very, very long time. I don't think you know. And it is a fever. I dey catch cold. See I dey catch cold. Oh, that's cold. I said, baby, I dey catch cold. Hey, oh, that's cold. Hey, baby, I dey catch cold.
Oh, that's
cold. Oh, baby, I dey catch cold. So, baby, run, 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 run,
run so fast. Come, come,
what if you're wild?
when we go into weather, all my little cousin, man. I want to touch you non-stop, I want to lean on your shoulder. It is getting colder.
We saw you bust out those moves, little hip waist whining. Judges, what did you think?
Wow, Anderson. To be honest with you, initially when you started, I was worried. I was. Before you started, Adebantu said, "This guy, he doesn't have connection with his body at all." But what we've seen tonight is an upgraded version of the Anderson Initiative. Yeah. I want to honestly salute your courage, because it takes a lot of courage to do what you've done tonight, not caring about what people would think about you. I think you gave it 150% tonight. Well done, well done, well done. I'm just happy tonight, actually.
Adi has a comment.
I'd like to add something. It's beautiful to see how you've overcome your fear. Because you're used to standing and singing and then coordinating, trying to remember all the moves. And then at the same time, your breath control has improved tremendously. Well done.
Wow. Mommy J, I see you all excited, right? You're very impressed. Faculty, what do you think?
My Anderson is winding its west, winding its west, winding its west.
I am so proud of you, Anderson. I could pop, really. Cause okay, let's go to the first song. I wrote three lines down. You want to know what I wrote down? Powerhouse, powerhouse, powerhouse. You can sing the phone book, Anderson. But the truth is, I am so proud of you because you're not relying just on your voice. You really, and I really have to give it up to Miss Lovett. Miss Lovett, I love you. Thank you, Lovett. Because you see, you trusted her enough to give your body to her. I know that's sounding very weird.
No, we understand what you mean. No, we understand. No, it's okay.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
But
we
you know
understand.
What I mean? And the truth is, you let go of your fear, like Adebantu says, and you're winding your west. My lord, your west. All we want is your west. Well done, Anderson. Well done.
Oh, my. Another round of applause for Anderson, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, so it goes beyond all of that. Anderson needs your vote. That's right. Text 2 to 306 if you're watching us in Nigeria. Viewers in Ghana, text 2 to 1745. Thank you very much, Anderson. Thank you so much. You may leave the stage. It's okay, Anderson. You may leave the stage. Thank you. It's all right. Over to you, Bolanle.
All right. Thank you so much, Joseph. Our contestants are on fire. We're having a wonderful time tonight. Our next performer is Pearl, and she's going to be singing Ololufe by Wande Cole. A round of applause for her.
What a feeling.
Hello, West Africa. It's me again. And this time, I'm going to be doing a song by Wande Cole.
Baby, you're supposed to be everything I'll always need. Can't believe I'm standing here.
Personally, challenges with this song were few. I think the biggest challenge was trying to do it better than the original singer. I mean, Wande Cole, everybody loves Wande Cole. And this is one song that was a huge hit in Niger. I'm hoping that my performance makes you love it all over again, because it's kind of old, but I'm hoping you love it all over again when I perform it.
Project Fame! What a feeling!
Baby, you're the one for me. It is you that I want, that I need.
Thank you so much, Pearl. All right, what did you think, judges?
Wow. Okay, so, wow. This is week 5. This is where we are being entertained now. This is where we get to connect with you. This is where we get to see that this is a wonderful show and that you've got beautiful voices. So let me start with the first part because I didn't say very much about the first part. But there was nothing to say. We were sitting here looking for flaws. Would you believe it? Yeah. What? Nothing to say. You guys came here and you really, all of you, put on such a wonderful performance. Not only did you stage control yourselves, but your voices were in perfect control. You, beautiful lady, have become, you're getting into your own. You are not relying totally on your voice. You are believing your voice, and you're standing out there and showing your personality. And that is what we wanted to see. That first song you did was beautiful. And this was all you. It was your interpretation. It was your interpretation of an artist's song. That's what we call complimenting it. Thank you very much.
Thank you, judges. Faculty.
Ololufe.
Well done. Look, we need to give a round of applause to our principal. You know, the drama that you see on stage and all these contestants as a result of this icon over here, and she has channeled that right into you. Any day, I do. You just bring the ring. I will take it. Well done.
Awesome, awesome. Thank you very much. Thank you. All right, ladies and gentlemen, as always, I would say they need your votes. If you want to vote for Pearl, if Pearl is your favorite contestant, all you need to do is text the number 16 to 306 if you're watching us in Nigeria. For viewers in Ghana, text 16 to 1745. Thank you very much, Pearl. A round of applause for her. She leaves the stage. Thank you. Over to you, Bonale.
Thank you very much, Joseph. Next up to perform is Jeff, and he's going to be singing Number One by Diamond Platnum and featuring David O.
Project Faye, what a feeling.
Hello, West Africa. It's me again, Jeff. This time I'll be singing a song by David O and Diamond, Number One. It's a wonderful song when you listen to it, but when you're singing it, it's not because it's in Swahili, so I have issues with learning Swahili, and I really do not understand what it means, but then I have to sing it. And so far, I think I've been able to get the words, even though I don't know what I'm saying. But it's a wonderful song, and I want to enjoy singing, and I hope you guys enjoy it too. And yeah, it will be a wonderful song, I promise you. And please listen, and as we say in church, be blessed. Thank you very much.
Project Faye, what a feeling.
This is to my number one lady. Where you at? Your body they shake, my money they wait for you, baby. One more time they wait, make we go the place for it. Oh sweetie, to pat your body di kidogo, to kwale na wani mawogo. All I wanna bottle some more way. Yeah, yeah, baby, we can do it my way. Anything you want is okay. All I wanna bottle some more way. Tanzania to Lagos, I go make you famous. Even if them hate us, Oyinbo go hate us. Tanzania to Lagos, make them hate us. Even if them hate us, Oyinbo go 1, 2, 3, go.
You're my number one,
it's easy,
you're my number one.
You feel,
you're my number one.
Oh, Raya Mama,
Raya Mama, you're my number one.
My sweet easy,
you're my number one.
You feel,
you're my number one. Skelewu, 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 skelew
is in the house tonight. Judges, what did you think?
Whoa, Jeff, you're now the smooth mover. The first song you were doing, the Michael Jackson moves, and now you just nailed it again. You know, the beauty is the way you emit a joy that is infectious, you know? I see it, you radiate it. Your whole face is just like happiness. And once you start singing, you just let go. And that's the beauty of seeing you grow, because at the beginning, there was just too much going on in your head. And now you're very comfortable with yourself and you just move around flawlessly. You've internalized what you've been taught by your faculty, what your choreographer has been embedding into you. And now all we want to see is you just keep on rising exponentially. We're ready for you, boy. Thank you.
Thank you, judges. Faculty?
Hello, Jeff. You know, what I love about you is that you always look so good. There's something very fresh and inviting about you. Why is this my own? That's always been distinct. You know, in the first one, what I liked was that you did Michael Jackson moves, but there were Michael Jackson moves in Jeff's way. So we didn't get a sense of, oh, okay, he's copying. No. It was Jeff doing his own Michael Jackson, and it was beautiful. And then you now come on here, and we have all the Swahili and the Nigerianness, but and then all the Shoki, and Shoki, and Esigi. You know, it was lovely. It was really nice. Well done. Very good.
Thank you very much. Thank you, judges. Thank you, faculty. Yep. They're all bringing their game on, but like always, they need your votes. To vote for Jeff, text the number 11 to 306 if you're watching us in Nigeria, and for viewers in Ghana, text 11 to 1745. They all need your votes, ladies and gentlemen. It goes beyond being entertained. Thank you very much. A round of applause for Miss Elisa Stay. Keep on, Ali.
Thank you very much, Joseph. Now we're ending tonight's performances with Dende, and he's going to be singing Milo Milo by Olamide. A round of applause for him as he comes to the stage.
It's Dende! Okay, your boy is here again. I'm going to be doing a second song. This time it's an African song by the one and only Bado. YBN Take It. Melu Melu. You see, the funny thing is, when I was learning this song, I thought it was simple, but that guy was vexing, putting so many adages and things. It was Mommy J that helped my lifestyle with giving me the definition of things. But hopefully, I'll come inside there and I won't have one, so they won't break my head on the streets. Thank you very much as you enjoy this.
Project Faye, what a feeling.
I know I made some mistakes, but I don't dare regret. And I know go forget to cherish waiting. I get the very first day we met. I told you how I felt, while life had a melt. My baby, you're the best, I know the danger. I know the cost, so no. My baby, give me this gift, I want the sugar. The things you do me, but oh, paro, ko se mo. Boru, paro, ko se so. Melo, la ferry. Melo, la fesse so, Melo, la fesse. Melo, la fesse so. Ishu parada o diyan, agbado parada o deko, ibinu parada o dodowo, gbogbo yin parada e di boss. Iwo nikan soso. Moni one nikan. You want it, so. I know the dengue. I know the post, so no, my baby, give me this gift. I want the sugar.
to do me. Boto baro ko se ri. Boro baro. Boro baro ko se so. Ani melo melo. Melo melo la fe ri. Melo melo. Melo melo la fe so. Ani melo melo.
That was brilliant. Well done, Dane. That was really, really lovely. Judges, what did you think?
Oh my goodness. I think tonight is one of my best nights on Project Fame ever. For all of you, you guys have moved beyond competing against yourselves to enjoying yourselves and entertaining everybody. You know, I'm just so happy. You know, I was thinking about all of you, the seven of you, and in my mind, I was thinking, these are like the seven colors of the rainbow. You know, because you guys are champions in your right. You guys are stars in your right, in your own right. You guys are awesome tonight. You know, I like the fact that we had two sets of performances. The first one was to showcase the quality of your voice. Of your voices, and the second one was to show how well you are as a performer. How can you carry people along? How can you radiate what you have inside of you? And tonight, all of you have done very well. Dende, you've done beautifully well tonight. Well done.
Thank you. Thank you. Okay. Your thoughts, faculty?
Hi, my Dende. How you doing? You're very good. You're very good. Oh, come on. See. Your first song was beautiful. I want to tell West Africa that this guy has grown. He has really matured. You have come into your own. Well, while you were doing your first song, I mean, there were some little cracks. I could hear some technical things going on. But this is Dende that forgets his lines like this. And so many things were going on, but you still kept it. You didn't get distracted. And you let us hear your beautiful voice. I'm very proud of you. Now, you're doing this beautiful song. You're entertaining us. Your singing is on point. Your breath control is on point. You're flirting with the crowd. You are moving. The stage loves you. You love the stage. The crowd loves you. You love the crowd.
Okay.
I am so proud of you. Ebene!
For some votes. Wait, come back.
You need votes.
Come back. Awesome. Thank you so much to our judges and faculty. Now, Dede needs your vote. To vote for Dede, all you need to do is text the number 7 to 306 if you are in Nigeria. Viewers in Ghana, please text number 7 to 1745. Thank you, Dede. A round of applause for him as he leaves. It's been an amazing evening. We have come to the end of today's performances. It's kind of sad to say. I mean, we've had soft rock and we also had alternative African songs. I had a good time. Joseph, did you have a good time?
Of course I did. Did y'all have a good time? That's what I'm talking about. But there's still one more performance for the night. That's right. We have Nigeria's dynamic Afro singer, Brymo, in the building. All of that is going to come right after this commercial break. Stay with us.
Welcome to the first ever National Talkathon. Today, we will discover which plan truly allows you talk for much, much longer. Oh yes, I see them warming up, and all the plans are represented. Some of them claiming double a woofs, and others even cooler discounts. Representing MTN is the MTN Betato plan. You get 3 times any credit you load to talk all you like to all networks. Let's see who wins today. And they are off. They're talking and talking. And oh, this is spectacular. MTN Betato is the last plan standing. Amazing! MTN Betato is the real MVP, the authentic more value plan.
Text BT to 131 to get 3x every credit you load so you can talk all you like to any network.
MTN, everywhere you go.
Welcome back. We have witnessed a great selection of songs from these wonderful contestants today. They've been amazing.
Yes, that's right. Now, we need to remind you that they are fighting for what can be regarded as a chance of a lifetime.
That's right. We're talking about prizes such as 2 million naira for the third runner-up.
2 million naira and a brand new saloon car for the second runner-up.
The first runner-up takes home 3 million naira and a mid-sized saloon car.
And the winner of MTN Project Fame West Africa Season 8 is going to go home with 5 million naira, a brand new SUV, and a recording contract worth millions of naira. I think that deserves a round of applause. Now, the best part is that the power to decide who deserves to win this prize is in your hands. And, of course, you do that by voting.
That's right. This is the time to help take your favorite contestant to stardom. Start voting, voting, and voting. Less talk, more votes.
Yes. You cannot just tweet about them. You have to vote. Now, the ultimate way to show your support is by voting.
That's right.
One more contestant is going to be leaving the show next week. We are almost at the finish line. So to save your favorite contestant from elimination, you need to vote for them. All right. Well, guys, we're having a wonderful evening. We're going to give you the information again once more. Now, if you want to save your favorite contestant, all you have to do is send that number to 306 if you are in Nigeria. Viewers in Ghana, please text your favorite contestant's number to 1745. And of course, it can only come from an MTN line.
That's right. And voting lines are now officially open and will be closed on Friday, 3 p.m. Nigerian time. So get voting, West Africa.
I feel like we keep saying get voting, but it's that's true.
We just need to stress that point. It goes beyond being entertained.
Yes, it does. You can vote as many times as you want. And also remember that there's going to be one more person that's leaving the show next week. So You got to vote to save your contestant.
That's right. Also, don't forget to follow us up during the week on all our social media accounts. And also watch exclusive content on Get TV Channel 129 on Star Times.
Guys, that's our show. Did you guys have fun? Yes? All right. We're going to leave you with Nigeria's dynamic Afro singer. It's Brymo. We'll see you next week.
Good night.
mi o o ti taraka o ti shubu mi goza omo mi o o ti dawa o ti duro. Where your heart is, home, forget where the past is. Oh, don't leave us behind, please. Forget where the past is, where the past is. Ligo, omo mi o, o ti taka, o ti shubu. I go Lagos, get money, change my life, get honey, fine girls, want my mommy, I spend the cash, go 100G, everybody knows, want me borrow, one by one, two by two. She be fine, baby. She dark and lovely. Who wants to see? Fine boys. Them they like to taste. She no get time to waste. Tonight she mine. I go spend the naira one by one, two by two. They go. You know, carry come, carry go. That's the way the show goes. Say, you know, give me more. Want you so? The koe go, the koe go.
Brought to you by MTN.